of people are mad that they saved Spider-Man without his consent. But there's actually a type of consent that's used in this emergency situation. It's called implied consent, and it's often used when a victim is unconscious and in immediate danger.